What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I am really enjoying this game. This game is so good right now. And yeah, we're about to go speak to Summer about our next move, potentially. So let's go do that now. I'm ready to accuse somebody. I think it. I don't think it's. Thing is that he stabbed the guy. Like he was going to reveal something. But then again, he could have just been superstitious. He was the one I was most of. I don't think it's her. It's probably going to be her. Watch. I think it's one of these two. I don't think it's her. It's probably going to be her. But I'm going to go with Liff. I think it might be Liff. Just because of how he was acting a little bit. Oh, I don't know. Let's go with Galen. Garland, sorry. Yeah, sure. Oh God. I think I made a wrong choice. Oh God. If I've made the right choice, then I'm, you know, it's a one in. Probably should have done a bit. Probably should have done a bit more research. Oh shit. I guarantee. I really hope I made the right choice there, or else I'm gonna feel like shit because I just got a guy killed and he hadn't done anything wrong. I really hope, because they all seem like genuinely nice people. You know, like people that, you know, well, I mean, genuinely nice people, but you know what I mean. Of course, it's literally, I could, if I'd synchronized there earlier, then I could have been right there. Alright, well, I guess the closest is here then. Hopefully the other two were clean. I maybe should have looked, tried to gather a little bit more information. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, this is my boat, yeah. So, oh, for fuck's sake, Bo! Jesus Christ, just go the way I'm telling you to go, you stupid cunt. Just go synchronize up here real quick, since it's right here.
Is lost in hell by now.
They will have the lost souls of the...
Thank you.
He's hiding.
I hope he likes the view. It's the last he'll ever see. Won't be gentle if they spot me.
I hear the voices of my slaughtered people on the air, calling Wigman's name.
He doesn't leave this monastery.
For his life, Eivor.
Patience. I'll attack when it's time. It's good plunder here, but I'll need help.
Oh, I can kill civilians. Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Give me a hand over here.
Well, someone help me then.
Come, help me with this.
I was dead. Oh. a slow kill again. Just confirming the kill. Bit of lag there. Ah, cough beans. Run, just run.
Oh, nice.
Sorry, I think I actually got it right. I think the guy that she killed was the actual bad guy. He was the traitor. I think I actually got that bang on. Alright then, well, that is that. I think that's actually this section done. I think so, anyway. Yeah, I've completed the arc. Yeah, that one didn't take too long. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.